had to sprint just a split second. Can't decide if you remember it, a memory or a glimpse into your past. We tend to forget how fragile and quick life really is. Before you know it, you're holding babies, missing parents, and paying their rent, working hard for the shit you have. I'm not even mad. Sometimes I try to relive the past. Is that bad? I don't know. I guess it's a bit sad. But honestly, grateful for what I have. Rich and love, and the job ain't bad. Long way since Walgreens, and once a week Chipotle stops. Before I had nothing left, nothing left, nothing left. Just went on my honeymoon. My marriage is very new, but my love is very true. 5 years and 4 years, we here with no fear of what tomorrow brings. To be in some dreams, and I see our future clearly. I love you dearly. Let's go, let's go. My feet haven't touched the ground, and maybe never so. My soul will never let you go in this life or the next one. Verse 2 gets no better than this. I'm reliving my past and my present. In every single moment I'm feeling it's a blessing. And I just wanna go outside for a minute and take a breath of fresh air. I just don't care about what's back there anymore. Can hardly remember that shit that happened to me like 10 years ago. I mean, in March it'll be 10 years, and man, I turned it around. Now my life, I can't believe it now. I got everything I ever wanted as a kid, playing in the lawn. Man, it's so pleasant, but life is a present. Relationships, associations, and parallels, that's what I call rap. Shout out to Lupe in the MAT class, that shit was... I'm just gonna let it breathe. Have no fear, we're going all the way, yeah.